especially those who have black slide in their faith and moral life. Let us pray for those who while working abroad have been unfaithful to their spouse, neglected their children. As we forgive those things against us, bring us to the test to deliver us from evil. May they be free from all forms of abuses and that they may be protected at the rights of other women. Working in a foreign country, we pray also for pregnant women that they may praise you and give of God. Bless to all them the gift of life.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Mock me with calculus. Be what the head. His life is the Lord. Let him deliver him. Let him shoot him if he loves him.
The cross gets heavier and heavier, and you call the third time. We recall from the book of Proverbs, the just man falls seven times and rises again, but the wicked stumble to ruin. Our poor Jesus, we repent for our repeated and habitual sins. Your most painful fall is when we, whom you consider your family and closest friends, fail you. Thank you, our most dear friend Jesus, for your patience and perseverance in the Eucharist. Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Let us pray for our families and
headquarters. causes me to tremble,
tremble.
Have mercy on us, Lord.
until the ninth hour, because the sun is hidden and the veil of the temple was torn open. And Jesus crying with a loud voice, Father, into your hand I commit my spirit. Having said this, he breathed his last and gave us his spirit.